As we begin second round action, the Ateneo Blue Eagles were hoping to bounce back from a loss. Same for the UP Fighting Maroons. But Ateneo weathering a UP run in the third quarter and pulling away in the fourth to win 83-66, moving up to 6-2 in the team standings. For Franny Reyes of Ateneo, Sam Corrales of UP, my partner, who was in a good mood today, Christian Luanzo.
Always.
I'm Miguel Guadini, saying thank you for watching the UAAP on SNA.